No, I just need 8 minutes.
8 minutes? That's how long the videos you've been putting up?
I got, yeah, three videos, 8 minutes.
Yeah, I get a chance to try putting, like, doing it, whatever. Like, you start doing it, you use the whole water. I couldn't just make this whole water run off. So you breathe your nose.
Oh, okay.
Just
right.
In your lungs.
That is smart.
That shit hurts.
I even seen Dame Dog do it.
It's hard. Exercise. Yeah, you, you're trying to breathe your nose all the time. But it do work because you run up the court.
Mm-hmm. Oh, you used to do it while he was hooping?
But, no, you're talking about his.
Oh, that's
different.
Yeah, that's different.
It's motherfucking like our
warm-up. Okay, okay, I get what you're saying.
Like, I'm like,
they different, bro. They was on some military time.
Nah, I quit.
He's been spewing water all over the place. Bruh! Sorry, coach. I couldn't do it no more. You just swallowed
it? No, hell no. Nigga get thirsty, he said.
Oh, we play this late show at 2, he said. You ready?
I started a new channel on this one. I'm gonna try to get that one monetized too. Since I got 2 phones, I'm 50 subscribers away from 1,000. And for the next month, I gotta upload 3 videos a day. So my channel, it gets a lot of work out. Traffic. So what I'm gonna do, try to get it monetized. Right, they said he need 40, I mean 4,000 watch hours, which comes to 240 minutes, 240,000 minutes. How I do that? So that's 10 minutes, 8 to 10 minutes. Per video, 3 videos a day for the next month. I'm going slower. Switch. You see how many minutes that is or no? On the camera.
It ain't been 8 minutes,
though. Okay. Oh! Oh!
legs are shaking, cuz.
Don't feel that shit in your ankles, bro?
I'm laying back.
Huh? Would you lean back?
Yeah, push back.
And then your hand up. Oh. Oh, shit, bro. This one?
Yeah. This one hurting. Sit back on me. Almost got it. There's it right here.
Right. All this.
I don't think I was doing it right yesterday.
I tried to tell you. Are you laying on this? Or no?
Not laying on it, no, it's off the ground.
That way you can feel the stretch. That's where you want it to stretch it.
You know what I'm saying? That's the area that's getting stretched.
Right.
Leg back for me. Pull this leg closer up and push your other leg backwards for me. Pull it back as far as you can. Yeah. The farther you go back, the more stretches. You know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm. Oh.
I don't feel that. Yeah. I'm supposed to feel that.
Well, then don't pull it back so far and put it straight. Put it straight forward and then pull it and go as far as you can that way. Without bending. Because that's what you like. You'll get more stretch from it.